Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amol's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about how to run programs in Python programming language. There are three ways. One is using Python command line, second one is using Microsoft command prompt, and third one is using Python IDLE. First we'll see how to run programs using Python command line. To use Python command line, just go to the start and search for Python. And here we can see Python 3.5, go for that. This is our Python command line screen. In the top we can see Python 3.5.1, it's our Python version, and we can type help, copyright, credits or license for more information. And we can see three greater symbol with a blinking cursor. It indicates that we are in interactive mode. That means if you write any query here itself you will get output for that. In this class, I am taking one programming example just to explain how to run programs. Don't worry about the code right now. Okay, let's begin with the code. And I'll write one greeting message. And press enter. We can see the output. Okay, this is the one way where you can type your code in the interactive mode. There itself you will get the output for that. And the second way is using Microsoft command prompt. So close this. Open the command prompt. This is our command prompt screen. If you remember, in the previous class while installing Python, there was one option, that is adding path. If you already added the path, then here you just need to mention Python and press enter. You can use Python here. If you didn't select that option, then you need to mention the whole path for the Python here, then only you can use Python in the command prompt. Okay, now we are in interactive mode. We can type our code and we can check. And press enter, we can see the output. Okay, here we wrote our code in the interactive mode. There is another way where you can type your code in a file and you can save that and you can execute that file whenever you want. That is called as script mode. To write the code in a file, we need to use one editor. I'll use Notepad. And here we can type our code. Now we need to save this file. For that, go to file and save, or you can press Ctrl S in your keyboard. I'll save my file in desktop, and we need to give file name. I'll give first with .py extension, it is for Python files, and just go for save. To execute this file, we need to go back to the command prompt. So just close this and here just enter exit. Now to execute that file, first we need to change the directory because we saved our file in the desktop. So use cd command, change directory, and type desktop. Press enter. Now you can execute your file. Just type python space file name, that is first.py, and press enter, and you can see the output. Okay, this is the second method to run Python programs. Then the third way is using Python IDLE. Close this and just type IDLE. Click on this. This is our Python shell. In the top we can see Python 3.5.1 and copyright, credits or license for more information. And now we are in interactive mode, so we can type our code in the interactive mode. And press enter, we can see the output. Here also we can type our code in a file and we can execute whenever we want. For that, go to file and new file, or you can press Ctrl N Here you can type your code. And we need to save this file. File and save, or you can press Ctrl S in your keyboard. I'll save this file in desktop. We need to give name to the file. I'll use second.py extension and go to save. Now to run this file, just go to the run and run module. In the shell we can see the output. Okay, this is about how to run programs in Python programming language using these three methods. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.